So we talk about the elimination pathways and we talk about the intestines, but what about the appendix?
Well, the appendix is probably one of the most important regulators in the whole body. And when we started looking into the intestinal tract and the function of the intestinal tract, we found out that it was really kind of a closely guarded secret by the medical profession. Like, the doctors were not really being taught about the intestines, and we would...
Because what we do is we cut it out.
We cut it out. We cut the appendix out, or, you know, really nobody knew here, and still to this day, when we have appendicitis, or you can ask anybody in the medical profession what the appendix is and what it does. And they're going to tell you they don't know, that it's a useless gland that they can just cut out when it becomes inflamed. There's nothing useless in the body. You know that. So we actually had to, it was very curious, you know, why? I always think now that if the medical profession and medical schools aren't teaching the doctors something, or they still say that they don't know what it does or it's useless, pretty much it's going to be the opposite.
Yes.
So that probably means... You know, it's very important, and they don't want to release information on it. They don't want doctors to know what it actually does.
David Wolf said that, and I thought it was brilliant. He said, I no longer have to go in and do the research from the bottom up. I just look at the news, and whatever the pharmaceuticals or the government says not to do, I just do the opposite, and it works, he said. And I thought that was a very clever way to see it.
Right, and that's usually the way it is. I mean, everything you're going to hear on the media is going to be a lie, and it's all done to create fear, to you know, make you believe in something that usually 99% of the time is not true. It's usually something completely opposite of that.
But I ask you about the appendix because you had to translate Russian and German documents, right?
That's right.
To really know what it is this organ does and what it is all about. And I thought that was my admiration to you for that, because I after learning that the appendix is the reservoir of all these bacteria, but not only that, it's like the control center, right? The computer in our bodies?
It is, yes, because the Russians and the Germans had done a lot of research on the appendix. And now, thanks to the internet, you know, you can actually pull up stuff and translate it. But this was 10-15 when the internet was just coming in, and we did have to look outside the United States to figure out information on the appendix. And what we found out is that the appendix is the microcomputer center. It's like your microchip in your whole body. It's the size of your pinky. Where it's located is important. It's located right at the juncture of your small intestine and large intestine. That's when everything dumps into your large intestine, and not only that, the appendix actually regulates the lymphatic, neurological, endocrine. I mean, it basically is your control center or your brain. Your brain and your body is not up here. It is, technically, but really the brain is in your gut. That's why everything happens in the gut. 70% of your immune system is there. Even the regulation of the brain happens in the gut, because your serotonin is produced in the intestinal lining. Really, our whole world, our whole ecosystem is in our intestines.
Which is called a biodome, right?
Yeah.
At least for Dr. McCall, he called that the biodome.
Yes, that's right. When we have the perfect environment in our intestines, everything works perfect in our body.